Okay, so piss poor preparation on my part. It's kind of late on my nap. Just now getting up. So let me get my Twitch app fired up here. Come on. There we go. Alrighty, well. I'm up once again. Gonna stream me some pinball here for a couple hours. 6:30 is my cutoff because I'm gonna have to do laundry after that. And other morning chores and whatnot. So. Disconnect my controller. But like I said, I'm a little bit late on my nap. Basically slept through my alarm. So I'm gonna have to kind of rush through this and let me fire up my controller. Alright, well, we're good to go. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I have a reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
Good way to start off. Cool table.
I'm Captain Pizza.
Too bad it never lasts long on it.
I'm live from the party zone.
There's a skill shot for me to the right of the rollovers.
For me?
Oh, no. Hey, welcome, Taro.
Hey, get a pass from the captain. Hey, get a pass from the captain.
Yep.
Pick your fave, Dave. Party in the cottage.
Bad I don't last long on this table. Dance contest.
Hey, you're good.
I don't think that translates to an extra ball, so kind of pointless. Scores! But not much.
Let's party again, dude!
Alright, let's not. And for the next one.
Welcome to my
yes.
realm!
Great start of the stream right here.
I am the king of pain. Welcome to my kingdom.
Or that one.
Keep that dragon away. It's frizzing my hair. Shoot out, dragon dude. Save me, hero dude.
Punishing ramp over there.
Sir Michelot charges the center lane.
I am the Duke of Sherman, and I will destroy you.
The catapults.
Whoops.
Merlin magic.
Didn't mean to go in there.
Here it is.
Okay, I got lucky. Yeah. So that's three multiballs. You ideally want five multiballs left while going in that hole.
Super jackpot!
Basically, double taps.
Nice move by Sir Lancelot.
And extra ball.
Magnificent! It's trouble!
And on this table here, specials do count as extra balls.
Prince.
into the kettle.
The castle burns! Get the weenie!
Well, let's see what we've got here.
There was 80 foot. I really need to hurry up. Got it. It's about 8 mil right there.
Destroy the castle now! Good!
That's right, yes.
Best sticky! I've got another one just down the road.
Get the extra ball!
Yoo-hoo! Mein Helmut has won!
Boom, Jackalaka!
You are the joust champion!
Voiceovers when you rescue the damsel is take me, I'm yours. They cut him out. They cut that out on here.
Human burger.
Can we get fries with that?
There's another hard bone right here.
He was weak. Me strong.
I'm Ward Howard Hay, and I'm gonna put the hurt on you.
They took our children!
The castle burns! Get the
marshmallows! Thanks for reminding me, dude.
You are the patron of the peasants.
Ah, right down the middle.
Skill! Do it again!
Hey, what's up, Lizzie?
Project.
That was like a bumper run.
Oh, I wish someone would invent a gun. Don't move.
And keep
trouble.
Gotta make all the shots for extra ball.
Glorious. Well done. Magnificent.
Catapult one's gonna be the hard one. Catapult one is hard to get. The only way I get it is on accident.
Jackpot! You are the catapult ace!
Next to the castle, but we didn't go all the way up the left ramp, so... basically a guaranteed train. Score is mine. Bye bye, extra balls.
They took our cows. They took our shoes.
Like an accident. You think this is funny? I'm a dead man!
Such a nice boy. You prince or something?
I think I've heard that one.
No! Shoot the castle!
The castle burn! Get the weenie!
Sorry, yup.
Excellent!
Save me, I'm a lady!
Grab a pitchfork and come with me!
I still don't know what other are.
Charge!
What are these I have to get?
Multiple.
I can't actually look at the table till after I get all the achievements on this table. Kinda dumb. And... nice. Oh, cool. Pulse engine, too. And I'll bet that's one of the reasons why this is a very popular table. Because it has a decent ball save feature on here. Not the shitty kickback of firepower. Right by me.
Relentless charge the center lane!
Castle. has come.
Now, if I can get a catapult slam during a hurry up,
shoot the castle.
Well, it should go up from 1 million.
Now
it should be 3 million.
Look out! There might be trolls about!
Whoops. Too late.
Trolls, do not disappoint me again!
Pretty tough mode right here.
Go away, puny knight!
Hit a troll, it pretty much goes almost straight down the middle.
Ow!
Unlike So Captured!
Ah, Royal Madness should be lit. Well, fun while it lasted. I think I might have beat my high score.
Ah, Merlin's new favorite, are you?
Yup, beat my high score. I don't think it was by much, though. Yeah, just barely. Oh yeah, definitely screenshotting this sucker. Good game. And now for the next one. Oh, Pin Lizzie, if you're still here, in case you don't know how I do things, I always play random tables. And, unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have about 100 of them on here, so it's kind of counterproductive to have to play the same one over and over and over when I have that many.
Pinballs with the D&D are part of the generation.
With cool animation sometimes.
It's polka time!
Yes, this is one of my favorites right here. But on the downside, more so than a lot of other games, I have to set this to 4-player just to stand a chance.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time!
It's polka time!
It's polka time! Waffle! I'm gonna need to think of that shot, Dork! Shoot on this, Dork!
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
Hurry up, upper left corner. Got it. Unfortunately, I don't have that on here. Would be kind of cool though, having like every single pinball machine known to mankind on Pinball Arcade. Also, while I'm streaming, I'm gonna have me some brownie bites as well. It's kind of unpopular with other streamers, but I'd like to eat a snack on something or have something to drink while streaming. Polka time.
It's polka time!
Watch for that.
Too bad, play to this way again!
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
Hurry up, upper left corner. Got it. Polka time again.
It's polka time. Waku, the waku. Take your best shot, dog. The jack is picking up the place.
You also want to get during multi-ball. You also want to get the drop targets too. They advance the fruit. In the upper right corner. It should show. The higher the fruit, the greater the multiplier, the more points you score. Watch for that. Hurry up. That shot is a lot easier when backhanded. Like that. Multiballs. Flip. Yahoo! Hey! Waffle! Come on, Pete! Whoop!
Gotta jump the guard. Surprise! End
of foot! I'm gonna hurry up. Get over there.
Waffle, Humblebeak! I and
the Marble. Metallica.
It's polka time!
Hey, speaking of Metallica, on that table, do they do like AC/DC and go through all their catalog, or do they just do like from the Black Album onwards? I've only seen that table one time at a bowling alley that I went to once, but I think that table there, it probably costs at least $1 to play, so no go. I ain't paying that much for it. Nice. This game desperately needs a ball save.
Yahoo!
Perfect timing on that. Oh, blew it. Extra ball in the in lanes. I thought it was in the out lanes. I couldn't switch lit lanes because it was giving me a jolt run. Oh, these launch balls lit. But I ain't gonna hold her. But otherwise, that's how it normally goes on this table. Quick ball drains.
It's polka time! You swore like my glamour.
Oh, bad nudge. Oh, there we go. Just barely. Up there, when you plunge the ball, it's basically a skill shot. You can get in there, it's multi-ball. And I did that wrong. I wasn't supposed to catch the ball, I was supposed to hit it immediately off the clipper. Like this. Oh, too early. The pinball machine on Ghostbusters, I can't play that on here. There's too much graphic stuff going on. It slows down my computer.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. It's polka time!
Nice. extra ball.
Like Batman. Surprise!
Pop on this.
Wahoo,
nope. Missed completely.
Wahoo,
extra ball. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Hurry up. Oh wait, that's a different kind of hurry up. I have to go up through the bumpers. Yeah, I saw a little bit of that Batman 66. I'm like, no. I think if you're going on a super old school like that, it should be an old school table, like with, you know, with nothing but bells and stuff. Bing, 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 and not modern day computer screens and all that. Yeah, I hate that. Of the 90s. Yup. Whereas, I pretty much like any table, probably from the late 90s all the way back to old school.
Wahoo, Bumblebee! It's
Yeah, Stern Pinball I'm not a fan of, or like the old, more modern stuff, or whenever they do movie soundtracks. You'll see me skipping tables at Ripley's, believe it or not. I think that was a Stern table. Starship Troopers, I think it's another Stern table. That's probably one of the worst I've ever played. I think there's another one. Frankenstein, not a fan of that one, although I'll still play it, it's not as bad. Joe, you're sticking up the place. Bulk of time.
Single
pile down the middle. Check this drill.
of you.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Hold this again. Oh, that's a good. There we go. Well, got a couple. There we go, I got some. Another multi-ball.
I and a try and a... It's poker time!
I think this beats my record for time played on this table. Because even when four player, I'd have been done on this sucker a long time ago. Have some good luck today. Single file down the middle. Oh, another pop. But unfortunately, free games don't translate to extra balls, making them pretty much pointless.
Or polka. It's polka time! Yes!
Super Mario, huh? Man, you'd have thought they had some kind of a Super Mario pinball going by now. Not unless the big wigs at Nintendo were keeping that from happening. Oh wow, watermelon. And I can't see me getting high score. Can't see me taking the top spot, but consider yourself lucky that you actually get a high score on this thing.
Yahoo!
Yeah, keep it coming.
Wahoo! Wahoo! Come and eat! I and a pie and a... It's polka time! Yes! Think of it, Cockdorf! Get off the stage! Hit the road, Jack! Waffle! Think of it, Cockdorf!
All right, buddy. Yeah, man, pumpkin level. Another one.
I and a pie and a... It's home!
Like I said earlier, I'd be lucky to last this long on this table. That's why I have to set it to four player. Close. Oh, thank you, Ben. Well, yeah, my best just ain't good enough. But like I said, this may never happen again, because like I've said before, I'd be lucky to last maybe 5 minutes on this table, and that's with a set of four players. And for the next one.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Can't play this one. This is Ghostbusters. No. As I said earlier, there is so much graphic stuff going on that table that it just practically slows to a crawl. So...
The theater awaits!
My most consistent table right here. Very rarely do I do awesome on it, but very rarely do I do horrible either, so.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
You have
a magic shot.
Anyway.
shoot for the
That's a deceptively
trunk.
Hard shot to make, too, that trunk. It's
magic.
Just barely the width of the wall.
Go for the center loop. The first ball is lost.
Yeah, the ball will just barely fit in there.
You have the magic.
Another vanish.
Shoot for the captive ball.
I just saw a jackpot. Right spinner.
Shoot for the spinner.
You have the magic.
Go for the center loop.
That's what I'm working on. Oh. There we go.
The second ball is locked.
Multi-ball!
Shoot that trunk!
Yep. Just that. Perfect shot. And if you can get in there almost immediately after a multi-ball starting, you get 100 mil.
Go for jackpot!
Whoops. Early on the flip. Ah, wasn't paying attention. I was supposed to wait for a start illusion on that skill shot.
Performance is about to begin. Shoot for the
magic trunk. Trunk escape. Shoot
for the trunk. That one didn't register.
You're an outstanding magician.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
The basement is full of wonders. 4 o'clock. Center loop.
Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop. Go for the center loop.
Oh, almost.
She's in danger.
Hey, girly.
The first ball is locked.
Lock, lock, baby.
Pocus, pocus.
The second ball is locked.
And multi-ball, part two.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
Got it. Should be 100 mil, yep.
100 million!
Nice.
You have the magic.
Left loop. Left loop or right round?
5 o'clock.
Left loop again, but not gonna get it.
Please shoot again.
And yes, the highest score is mine.
You have the magic. Shoot up the back stairs.
Oh, I'm trying to get the left loop.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
There we go.
Extra ball.
Vanish.
Vanish.
Left ramp.
Shoot the set of staircase.
Levitate. You
That's a wee todd moment right there.
Shoot again.
Where you are. Theater complete.
Do it again.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Shoot for the captive ball.
Sure. I can't remember where I'm supposed to go.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
That's the same spot.
You must concentrate.
Kind of nice there. See if I can pull an extra ball out of the hat.
You have the magic. The magic is within you.
Forgot about that.
You have the magic.
Ten o'clock.
You have the magic.
If and when I get the clock to 12 o'clock. It's Midnight Madness, I believe it's called. Just keep hitting the trunk over and over. It's kind of an inverted hurry up.
Nice performance.
Straight jacket escape.
Shoot for the extra ball and lift.
That float.
You must break free.
I still gotta get out of the bumpers. There it is.
Complete. Extra ball.
Vanish.
Hurry up.
You must concentrate.
Gotta get out of the bumpers. Big ol' magnet too, so it's not that difficult. You don't have to hit a little tiny hole or anything. So now I can't hit the broadside of a barn. What came off first, that Flintstones or Creature of the Black Lagoon? Cause Move Your Car was in that one. Hell, I never even knew they had Flintstones pinball. Oh, bad nudge.
Magic.
Lock is lit.
Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop.
First ball is locked.
The first ball is locked.
Pocus, pocus.
Five o'clock. It's 6 o'clock.
You have the magic.
Do that. Think we might have a game bug here. Not sure this is gonna work, but... I don't know, Pen. Like I said, this might be a game bug.
Pinball. Even magic can't help you now.
Yeah, and, like I said, I think it's a game bug. I want a ball.
Please, shoot again.
The second ball is locked.
The second ball is locked. Excellent.
Vanish.
Yeah, I guess they're not renewing the licenses or something like that. Scared the crap out of me at first. I thought they were gonna. I thought they're gonna completely delete all the Williams and Valley Tunes.
Multi-ball!
But as far as I know, if you still have the tables, if you already bought and paid for them. No, $100 million now. Nice. That's ricochet. Gotta get the left center loop.
Vehicle complete.
the right staircase.
Hell no, sister, I'm going for that.
You must concentrate.
Are they? Okay, so it didn't matter which side. Basically... Spell theater and magic, and you can do it pretty much any way possible. Thank you, Kitaro.
11 o'clock!
Pocus pocus.
Take the ball, vanish.
Yeah, that it will.
Vanish.
But I believe my high score is 6.4 billion.
Midnight madness!
Same as before, keep it in the trunk. And at least in theory, it's not that difficult because there's a big old magnet right there. Of course, now I make pretty much every shot but the trunk. There we go. Oh, didn't register. Paying attention. That's in the outlanes. That's actually a special. I can't remember if specials translate to extra balls on this table or not. Said, here's my high, 6.2. Okay, well, good game. Off to the next one.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtails. Funny theme, but on the downside, I am not very good at this one. Ow, wishing. Leave a message. And I can explain to you one of the biggest reasons why. I just need a moment. Those up. Alright. Left loop. Which I'm not gonna get. That, Captain Ball? Extremely difficult to hit, because, again, the the gate, for lack of a better word, is just barely the bishop, the width of the ball. Not to mention, there's two of these little black bumpers next to it, so if you don't hit it, it goes all over the place. And there's these little black bumpers here and here, and I'm sure there's one there too. Basically, it's very punishing. If you don't make your shot, it doesn't just go straight back down, it just bounces all over the place.
Hit the net!
The blue.
How big was it?
What?
Under, eh?
You never see this big fish.
Is that the one you're talking about? The one that goes,
you would not believe it. It was this big.
Sure, I'll make it now that I don't need to. Easy extra ball to get, though. There you go. I have to keep hitting the boat. Magnet alert. That ball was supposed to go to here and straight down here and not there and then also over there. Hurry up, left loop. That I probably won't get. Got it. Well, what do you know? Multi-ball. sleeve up.
There it goes!
Get the right hole. Get the right hole in the left loop. I think that's how it goes. Perfect. All I got it.
Hey Bob, look, water skiers.
Unexpected. I do believe that is my highest score on this table, 129 mil. And that's one of the reasons why they seemingly have magnets here on the sides. Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna turn off my Twitch app and then restart it because the chat is at the very bottom of the page, so it's very hard for me to see because it's at the bottom. Okay, much better. Alright, and off to the next one.
You're on our turf now.
Yes. Another one of my faves.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings. Go pound some sand, hacker.
Oh!
Time to play with your partner! Almost!
Yep.
Haha, sucker! Good job, bud!
Keep that ball on the wraps.
football ready.
We've got all the balls.
There we go.
And I believe I also have the high score on this one as well. Left ramp is a jackpot. Almost. There it is. Jackpot!
All in one, the super jackpot. If you can even get it up there. Oh, nice.
Nope. Not even close. There was nothing. Ooh, impressive.
Hit the moving line.
Bye bye, extra ball.
Ooh, impressive.
There it is.
Oh.
Supposed to be a skill shot right here.
You're gonna need it.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh!
Oh, nice. Got it. Too bad I didn't get that during multi-ball. Would've been super jackpot.
Chicken!
Or me, please.
There's a game bug here. Sometimes Bud's head will stay up for at least the whole ball.
You can't pull!
One big drawback to this table, the holes are very hard to get into. You have to get in them perfect.
Great!
You go in them too hard, they just bounce right back out again.
This is the part I like best!
Dance party? Never seen that before.
Everybody dance!
First time. Flipper. times now. Multi-ball, so I won't even get a, hold of one now. Bug kicked in. His head's gotta stay up there. Off.
he is your friend.
Yep.
Keep that ball under wraps.
I think I've had games where Bud's head stays up for the entire game. Like, not just for a few minutes like this time.
Drive the ball!
Hole-in-one challenge.
You're making me dizzy.
We're discombobulated.
Hey, butt. Bud could shoot better than that.
Yep, Bud is what is known as comic relief. Have you ever seen the show Abbott and Costello? That's exactly their relationship on this table. Buzz is Abbott. Buzz Costello.
You're making me dizzy. Oh! Hey, butt. Boom! Oh!
Oh, perfect.
Hey, watch it!
Nope. And as stated before, that is one drawback to this table. Those holes up there are very hard to get into.
We've got all the balls.
Yeah. You would think, Bud would be like black and blue and one big bruise, face all puffed up. Alright, I'll just hit you instead.
Say goodbye to your balls! Forget about it!
Attack!
Right by me.
Oh! Hey,
hey, what? You shower.
Wrong game, you idiot. Hurry up! You couldn't hit Bud's butt!
Oh, I probably could.
You missed. You're warped, all right. Big deal. Not even close. There was nothing. You must have sand in your shirt.
I guess I got it. But I missed. Ooh.
Could shoot better than that.
I do have a high score, and I think it's like 125 mil or something like that.
Blast that card! Fly!
Rip off!
Big deal.
Yeah, 116, so I'm almost there. Did it again.
Fly!
Bud could shoot better than that.
And that is one other cool feature about this table. You can stack kickbacks. Like, they can have more than one charge. They have up to like three. Oh! Hey, that was quick.
Look out! Almost!
Yup, that's where I wanted to go.
End up already.
We've got all the balls.
This is definitely going to be my last game. After this, I gotta shut down. I gotta do laundry. Get out.
Too many balls!
Really have to end the off.
Hey,
I guess I got it. Knows how I got that. Ball flew off the table. Single file down the middle. Okay. Yeah.
Lucky.
Let's hope I don't screw my initials up, or let's hope the game don't crash or the computer don't restart. All of which I've had happen at least once. So yeah, beat it. Thank you, Kataro. Oh wow, yeah. I pretty much trounced it. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for me. Like I said, I gotta break off. I have to get laundry going. I gotta get in there with my single load of clothes before somebody else gets in there with their two or three loads of laundry and hawks the whole frickin' laundry room. So I gotta get in there early. Plus, gotta shower, shave, gotta eat breakfast. Plus, I got morning chores and errands and whatnot I have to do. So good session today. Yep. Took the words right out of my mouth, Kitaro. But if I'm on tomorrow, I should be playing this game between 4 to 4:30 a.m. U.S. Central Time. Or tonight, I should be on to play Path of Exile between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. But thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate it. Until next time, y'all, take care.